Good morning, I'm Valerio Giuliano. I work in Directa Plus. I'm responsible for a special project, in particular the environmental application. Today I'm gonna demonstrate the use of one of our products, Graphisorber. Graphisorber is an absorbent for oil and hydrocarbons in general, and also is the precursor of the product we use for the textile application. This is a small application, a small simulation of oil spill, but at the moment Graphisorber is in use in Romania in the Black Sea for absorbing and decontaminating oil. Today we've saved 6,000 tons of crude oil that otherwise would have been disposed like a special waste. So I'm gonna start. I'm gonna put my gloves simply because I have some gasoline inside this little beaker. The product is not dangerous at all, absolutely safe to use, is 100% carbon. I'm gonna simulate a small oil spill on this clean water. This is about half a liter of hydrocarbons. It's enough to create a white spot, hard to decontaminate with conventional products. As you can see, this diesel is spreading all over the surface of water. It's very visible because it's been colored to be red, otherwise diesel would be not so visible on a water surface. So now I'm just taking one of these pillows. Graphisorber, our product, is inside these pillows. There is about 50 grams of material, so really, really a low amount of material. But these 50 grams will be able to absorb this oil spill in just seconds. The absorption is really fast. This is one of the advantages of our product based on graphene, is the efficiency and also the speed of the intervention. You see, the water is already clear. Graphisorber is a graphene-based material, derives from graphite. Graphite is very affine to oil and is hydrophobic. So water goes inside but doesn't stick on our material. Oil goes inside and stick of our material. So when I remove this pillow, eventually, some drops of water will fall down from the pillow, but not oil. If I want to see the oil, I need to squeeze it. I need to squeeze the material to try to see the oil. There it is. So now I can use just my arms, but with a normal conventional press, I would be able to recover like 98-99% of the contaminant. The water is clear and the water is not going outside, so it's not mixing with oil, so the oil could be recovered. If it's good quality oil, it could be easily recovered without any impurities.